Here.
This is the one which they wrote the music for Comfortably Numb on, which is a particular tuning. It's not special, it's just an old Ovation acoustic with a different string set up. It's the same one I've had since the sort of middle 70s. Awful guitars. But because it's the one that I wrote that particular tune on, it's remained tuned the same way and strung the same way ever since.